Lloyd Godiel. We've just returned from a week in the Isle of Man on a golfing holiday. We were 16 players. We played six times on four different courses. We played Peel, which was a lovely little course. Roney had some beautiful holes. We played Castletown twice, and we played Mount Murray twice. The only thing we would suggest is difficult to find your way around the course, and if they had a course planner or on a piece of A4 for the visitors, that would make life a lot easier. I could thoroughly recommend a holiday in the Isle of Man. The Queen is and the food are very good, and the kippers are very good. The people are lovely, and Bushy's beer is a must as well while you're there. And if you're thinking of going, just get hold of Jed Power, the Isle of Man Golf Holidays. He did a wonderful job for us.